What the?
You have to believe me that hockey is the next big thing. Imagine investing in football back in the 70s, and now it's a multi-billion-dollar investment. This is it. Vegas even got to one. That's the most desert of all desert places. San Francisco does not want to be left behind. I mean, technically, you don't even have a football team here anymore. This can be the next big thing in San Francisco. Hockey is money.